reports Tim McGraw's legal troubles are a reminder of his former days as one of country music's bad boys.
Faith Hill had her biggest hit with Breathe, but today she was holding her breath as she entered an upstate New York courthouse. Faith isn't in hot water herself. She was in court because her husband, singer Tim McGraw, is in trouble with the law.
Tim, right here.
Today, Tim sat stone-faced without his trademark cowboy hat as jury selection began in a trial stemming from an incident last June. Back then, McGraw was charged with resisting arrest and assaulting an officer after his buddy, country singer Kenny Chesney, rode off with a policeman's horse at a country music festival. Larry Bear is a DJ and programming director at New York country station Y107.
Tim felt that Kenny was being put in danger by the police officers, and that's when Tim came to his aid and subsequently led to his arrest.
This is my husband, Tim McGraw.
It's no surprise that Faith Hill is by her husband's side. The couple has two young daughters together and is known as one of the closest pairs in country music.
She carries me, she carries her family, she carries our children, and she does it with such grace.
And by being with Faith Hill, Tim McGraw has been able to shake his bad boy image.
They've made it a point to minimize any separation.
But police say Tim McGraw was back to his bad boy ways last June. And as Faith stands by her man, as that old country song goes, does she run the risk of hurting her own untarnished image?
I don't think there'll be any ramifications. I think this will basically be the closure. They'll put it behind them.
Just breathe.
McGraw's trial will probably start on Tuesday. There